regrettably, today's attack on Kenya's constitutional order has resulted in the loss of lives, also destruction of property and desecration of institutions and emblems of our sovereignty.
Just 2 weeks ago, everywhere we go, let me take that back, everywhere y'all go, death, destruction, confusion, and chaos, no matter where it is on the planet, even here. If you can't see it, I'm pretty sure it's because you're part of them.